Maisie Fade are very much part of a long, stubborn tradition of UK underground operatives. Busting out of the heartless hinterland of St Helens, they made the smart move of getting Yours Truly in to produce their debut album. We caught them live at the Citadel in St Helens and had a chat with the idiosyncratic trio afterwards. But first, a game of pool.
The LP is like really reactionary, and I'm glad that came out. It really, I mean, the production as well, I'm really glad it got produced like that, you know, John Robb's production, because it suited the way the instruments, you know, play off each other and stuff.
Yeah. There's times when I've wanted to really change it, but looking back, I think it's really captured the feeling well.
One thing I noticed was I know John Peel played the record a lot, but I've heard it about once or twice, and it really stood out.
Yeah.
I can't understand why a lot of bands don't have that type of production. A rawer production. Well, I know it's to do with, you know, radio play and stuff like that.
As well, and people with like an attitude of wanting to like make it sound nice, so it doesn't necessarily challenge other people.
But the way it stands out, that's just the way I look at it. But the actual production really stood out, so it does.
Lawrence from Domino said about us was that he liked our music because he found it challenging. And I don't think a lot of people want to be challenged by the music. I think, you know, they want to sort of, I don't know, maybe pamper, get pampered by the sound of the music. Mm. And that's fair enough. I haven't got anything against that. It's just that it makes it hard for us.
A lot of people just always say, if someone talks to us after a gig or something, they always seem to say, like, you are loud. That's always seems to be the general description of our music.
Yeah. Because I was watching The Box, is it? And Pantera were on it. And I thought, I can't understand why we can't get gigs and a band like that is so big. They're so loud. You know, people won't say about them, they're
loud.
That's
why I think it's not just about volume. It's about what's going on in the music and how it reacts to each other.
We'll be right back.
London band could have made up, the music weren't made up, basically. I think it's dead in order, our music, definitely. I see like a lot of parallels between Joy Division and the Four. Not in the structures, things like that, but definitely in the got a darkness, maybe.
Places like where we practice.
Maybe more manic,
well.
But definitely, I think it's got a northern feel to our music,
yeah,
definitely.
Yeah, it's true.
Maybe a lot of people wouldn't think that, but I see that myself.
It's not cosmopolitan, yeah. It's quite dour.
Yeah, maybe that's got that. I don't know. That's just the way I see it, from my point of view, anyway. To compromise a bit and get on with each other, especially.
Like, we should be practicing 5 days a week soon, hopefully. And, like, I mean, I suppose you're spending that much time with each other, you know, all your foibles and all your faults become, like, really big to each other. And, like, we've had to, like, sort of contend with things like that a lot.
That's where the music comes from, I suppose. Mm. So, the more we get on, probably the worst music we've got.
We've had, like, say, Lawrence, who might have been one of the only people in this country who would have took to our music. John Peel, obviously, has been really lucky. And so we have been quite lucky, in a way, in getting John Robb to produce it. So, yeah, it's been really lucky, but I suppose we've got to work harder and believe in ourselves more. You know, people tend to do our believing in our music for us, and we tend to not quite understand why. You know, we do in the practice room, but anywhere else, anything to do with publicity, we all tend to lose belief.
Yeah, I mean, that was great on Friday when John Peel mentioned that gig. Because it was really, I don't know, it was dead touching, because he really believed in what we were doing.